Is there going to be a Binance listing coming on the way? Let me tell you right away. I actually think this might be possible. Finally, maybe Doge Elon Musk is delivering on their promises, which is going to be very, very interesting stuff to look at. Maybe even a Binance listing if we follow up with a Coinbase listing. So this is going to literally pump the price very, very up, very, very high. So guys, in today's video, we're going to speak about three key main points in today's video that you guys are going to absolutely love. So basically the idea is very, very simple, is that Doge Elon Musk, guys, is on the verge of explosion. Yep, you heard me right. This is no financial advice by any means, by any ways. This is no financial advice. I'm not trying to tell you invest in Doge Elon Musk, but yeah. The idea is that Doge Elon Musk is going to explode in the upcoming days based on a lot of stuff. So the first thing based is the technical analysis. The second is the news. The third thing is something about the placebo effect and the loop of positive feedback that's actually like literally happening right now and that you actually like need to hop on very, very quick before you regret it. But yeah, basically the idea is that Doge Elon Musk, first of all, is building a lot of hype, a lot of positive feedback. A lot of people are positive about maybe a Coinbase listing, maybe a Binance listing. Especially with did hit the petition like signing a lot of people signed the stuff, which was crazy, like the amount of people, 15k people we saw, which was a very, very crazy number, very, very amazing, like very, very cool stuff. And in my opinion, it was very, very interesting and I loved this. I actually like loved this. This was very, very cool. And yeah, the idea is that the token is actually performing very well and it will continue to perform very, very well. So basically, I think this is going to be a very, very interesting, very amazing and very, very cool. And basically, yeah, one more thing is that the Doge Elon Musk, in my opinion, is one of the coolest, if not like the best meme tokens, in my opinion. Especially it's doing currently very, very well, very, very cool, very, very amazing. And basically, yeah, the idea is that this is going to be very, very amazing and very, very cool. And moving on as well to some news, you can see, as I said, the placebo effect. So the placebo effect is when you manifest something in your life and actually keep on hunting this thing, keep on like waiting for opportunities or for this thing to happen and for it to actually be something real. Sorry guys, I sneezed, sorry. As I was saying, this is going to be very, very interesting to view and very, very interesting to like witness when it comes to the Doge Elon Musk, especially with like the listings and stuff like that. This is going to be very, very amazing, very, very cool. It will be like very cool, like very fast, with like not even you guys knowing it, like basically will be very, very interesting to look at. And yeah, that's the idea of today's video. And also, before we do that, I said we're going to do price prediction. When I say I'm going to do something, I mean it. We're going to do the price prediction at in a little bit, in like 10 seconds or something. So basically, as I said, the technical analysis is telling us that the token is on the verge of explosion and it will explode in the upcoming days, like in no time. Yeah, basically people are thinking that the token is going to explode in the upcoming days. Or in the upcoming days in no time. But yeah, with that said, tell us what you think about all of this in the comment section. Now moving on to price prediction, I think that the token is going to hit 10% even to 20% in the upcoming 2 weeks, which is going to be very interesting, very amazing to look at and very amazing to witness as well. But yeah, with that said, you guys, see you guys in another video and peace. Also, one more thing I forgot is that the placebo effect, as I said, is a very, very important thing when it comes to like investors and stuff like that. But yeah, tell us what you think down below in the comment section and peace.